Former Vice President Hamid Ansari has rejected allegations that he had invited a Pakistani journalist who claims to have provided sensitive information collected in India to Pakistani spy agency ISI. BJP said that Mirza has claimed in an interview in Pakistan that Ansari had invited him five times to India during 2005 to 2011 and shared extremely sensitive and classified information. Responding to allegations by BJP, Ansari denied having invited or met the journalist Nusrat Mirza and termed them a litany of falsehoods. Yesterday and today, a litany of falsehood has been unleashed on me personally in sections of the media and by the official spokesperson of the Bharatiya Janata Party that as Vice President of India, I had invited the Pakistani journalist Nusrat Mirza, that I had met him in a conference in New Delhi on terrorism and that while as ambassador to Iran. I had betrayed national interest in a matter for which allegations have been made by a former official of a government agency, Mr. Ansari said in the statement. It is a known fact that invitations to foreign dignitaries by the Vice President of India are on the advice of the government generally through the Ministry of External Affairs. I had inaugurated the conference on terrorism on December 11, 2010. As in the normal practice, the list of invitees would have been drawn by the organizers. I never invited him or met him, the former vice president said, referring to the Pakistani journalist. The former vice president, in his response, said his work as an ambassador to Iran was at all times within the knowledge of the government of the day. Earlier, BJP spokesperson Gaurav Bhatia, referring to the journalist's claims, accused Ansari of treason.